And now, the Zones of World of Warcraft, brought to you by Zen Kelly! Elwynn Forest, Loch, Modan, Searing, Gorge, Burning Steps, Duskwood, Deadwind, Past Badlands, Tall Barad, Peninsula, Swamp, Osaurus, Westfall, Dun, Morogh, Twilight, Highlands, Redridge Mountains, Kelp'thar Forest, Abyssal Depths, Shimmering, Expanse, Blasted Lands, Eversong Woods, then Silverpine Forest, Tirisfal, Glades, Wetlands, Ghostlands, the Hinterlands, Hillsbrad Foothills, then there's Stranglethorns and Gilneas, Arathi, Highlands, Plaguelands, East and West, Tall Barad, Olive, Crawl, Dunnus. Morogh and Darkshore and Fellwood and Moonglade and Teldrassil, Azura, Tanneris, Ashenfell, Thousand Needles, Silver, Thistaratar, Unkiraj, the Fallen Kingdom, Feralis, Azure, Mist Isle, Dustwall and Marsh, the Barrens, North and South, Desolus, Blood, Mist Isle, there's Winter, Spring, Najatar, Mound, Hyjal, where Archimon met his doom, Kezan, Stone Tell and Mountains, Ungara, Crater, Town, Long Steps, All Doom. Zangamash, Netherstorm, Past and Present, Shadowmoon Valley, Nagrand, Terraca Forest, Hellfire Peninsula, Blades Edge, Mountains Go Grand, Tan and Jungle Frost for Ridge, Ashwin, Talador, Spires of Arak, Borean Tundra, Howling Fjord, Dragonblood, Ascon's will drag, there's Wintergrass, Crystal Song Forest, Storm Peaks, Hrothgar's Landing, Lost Isles, Shalazar Base and Maelstrom, Grizzly Hills, Molten Front, Wandering Isle, Deep Home, Isle of Giants, Valley of the Four Winds, Crassarang, Wilds, Dread Wastes, the Jade Forest, the Veldstair, Timeless Isle, Eredath, Kokun, Antoran Wastes, Kunlai Summit, Isle of Thunder, Vale of Eternal Blossoms, Nazmissumar, High Mountain, Eye of Azara, Valshara, Stormheimer, Zuna, Justvar, the Broken Shores, Ildazar, Mechagon, Island, Stormsong, Valley, Valdun, Madraxxus, Revendreth, Thirugard, Sounds, Aerith, Mortis, Bastion and Autumn World, the More Forbidden Reach, Waking Shores, Under and Plains, Azure, Spans, Zaralek Cavern, and Thaltresses.